Hey guys, Superjoy here. Now, I know what you're thinking. What is this story time video? Well, this story time video includes not only to me, but also to Bridget666 over here. So, while me and Bridget are playing hide and seek, I'm going to be telling you Bridget's little love story, which I think I have rights to tell since I was there, and also she also gave me permission to. Anyway, so, first of all, I have three questions to ask you. What kind of story is this? And you're probably also wondering, and if you ever go hear more of me talk about Scarlet. Well, guess what? If you're hoping yes for the second one, you're wrong. Really wrong. It's best to really forget about her, so that way I can move on to other things, like actually make this good content for you guys. Cause hey, I don't put out good content for you guys. You're the guys that probably just aren't subscribed to my channel. Speaking of that, one like on this video equals one amazing love, giving good luck to my greatest friend, Bridge666 over here. Cause hey, he's probably gonna need it for the future just in case, and who knows. This seems to probably work out. So, hello, I'm Hane. And I'm gonna tell you guys the story. So I was just chatting with Bridget on Friday afternoon after school. I asked her, and I asked this to only my friends. Well, if I can trust them enough. Is that if they have a boyfriend or girlfriend. And Bridget answered no, but then I asked her why. Right? Does she not really date? But then she says is that she already has a crush on somebody. Now that's surprising. See, because she just said he didn't like a date. And I asked who. And you're not gonna believe it, but also the other person who played with us, if you haven't seen our hide and seek video we did, is we have another person, which we troll so many times on the last count. Out. We lost count on how many times we trolled him. And that we have. That we. Really, Bridget had a crush on him. Bridget had a crush on him, and I couldn't say a word about it. So, I kept this an agent secret for a very long time. I was so eager to tell so many people, mostly people that I know on Discord, really. I just want to shout the word. This is literally news for me and everybody else. Seriously, this is big news. So anyway, while I was doing my original here's that, blah, 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 blah. I kept thinking about it, and one day, probably on Monday after school, it was a Thursday, a group night, I was chilling out in my room, talking to Bridget about this thing, and here's the thing, she never kissed him, in fact, it's not only that, Bridget and I do not know in other words, Yui, even likes him back. We don't even know that, guys. We don't even know that. Seriously, we got to know the facts. We have to know the facts. Anyway, Bridget got a little worried. I came up with ideas to help, and our first idea was to go ask him personally. In other words, I was just asking personally, but Bridget didn't agree. So, here's where team number two comes in. We play hide and seek. I seek, they hide. I ignore them while Bridget gets her chance to kiss. Anyway, doesn't work out. She doesn't like it. And then when we're doing a screen room, she goes ahead and just doesn't like the new idea. And then just one day when we just splat each other like crazy for being sick. Seriously, I was just splat so many times I couldn't do it. Anyway. We were playing. And Bridget couldn't do it, so I had to do it for her. Yeah. That wasn't really the idea, to be honest. But hey. The idea is an idea. Whether it works or fails, still idea. But yeah. Don't mind me if I scream, because I think Bridget has the stamp hammer. Alright, man, jump scared me. Anyway. Hey. He was confused. And then I got off the VR chat. Said sorry. And really? I didn't really come back the next day. Oh, hello. I didn't really come back for the next day. Hey, next day I came back and also. So Bridget actually popped the question when I wasn't looking. Yeah, I wasn't looking. When I'm around, this stuff happens. It makes no sense. I hate this. I just hate when stuff happens like this and I'm not around to see it. Dude, look at Bridget over there. She's just doing her own thing. Well, I'm here telling her story like some crazy person right here. I'm not crazy, people. I'm not crazy! Anyway. I was just gossiping around at school and then I got the text. Yeah, that's right, the text. The text that Yui actually likes him back. And that is literally great news to me. And really, I'm surprised. So really, I haven't even said a single word about it ever since. Yeah, I really haven't. But I do not know if Bridget even kissed him or not. I really have no idea. So really, I have no proof to show it really. She never told me. I'm scared that it didn't work out, and
you guys know the rest.
Anyway, guys! That's another story time video for you guys. As it is kind of a weird one, but trust me, I have a bunch of verb plans continue coming along. So do not worry, plenty of videos coming out. And how you guys like my new intro? Leave a like on my new intro. Leave a like on my new intro if you like it. Good, but anyway, guys. Guys, I've got to get this video out because tomorrow I'm going back to school. Which means I'm not going to be able to do this. So, yeah. Don't worry, more parts of the World of Light movie will coming out soon. This time, where we go? This time, I believe Kirby in the game. Kirby, Mario, along with probably some others. Are probably going to go find Peach and Bowser. That's Mario. You know? And probably get some more. And probably connect some. Probably save some spirits as well. But who knows now? But seriously, it's hard for me to do those animations. Those gacha animations. Since they take so long to make. And it always keeps flipping out on me. So yeah, I cannot help it, guys. But anyway, I will see you guys later. Bye!